Regenera Activa is one of the non-surgical treatments available for hair growth. In this procedure, we use the stem cells collected from one's own body, make a suspension out of it, and inject it back onto the scalp. To know more about this procedure, let's look at the step-by-step demonstration of Regenera Activa treatment. We start off by shaving a small section of the scalp for sample extraction. We then give a local anesthetic injection to the area in order to numb it. Once the area is numb, we use biopsy punches to extract the tissue. A full thickness, small skin graft is extracted from this area. The sample that is collected is further processed and filtered by this unique US FDA approved machine. This machine helps in isolating the cells which have regenerative capabilities. This treatment helps patients with hair loss, hair thinning, and baldness. This helps in stimulating the growth of new hair. Here we are now preparing the suspension that has to be injected back into the scalp. We are now dressing the area from which the sample extraction was done. We thoroughly clean and prep the area that has to be injected, and the collected rich regenerative solution is injected into the problem area of the scalp. In this individual, you can see that there is thinning of hair in the area where we are injecting. We then gently massage the scalp for uniform distribution of the solution. This is the site of extraction. You can see how tiny the holes are and how minor the injury is, due to which there is no downtime post-procedure and the healing of the extracted area takes place very quickly in less than 2 to 3 days. You may see the results with Regenera Activa in about 2 to 3 months of time. To summarize, Regenera Activa is one of the most safest and effective procedures to treat hair fall and to restore the hair growth. Also, because the procedure is pain-free and it is done in a single session having no downtime, it has become one of the most sought-after procedures to treat hair fall and for hair growth.